Hello, today on Genius we're at a bodybuilding contest in Japan. There are 9 men and 9 small pairs of pants, but a combined age of about 700. 70s, you see. This 74-year-old with the I've still got lead in my pencil look in his eye is one of the top dogs. His abdomen also does a great impression of his face.
I love it when people approach me and say, "You look so young," or "Wow, sir, you sure look great."
When he's not loitering near weirdly complimentary strangers, Tosaka obviously spends his days working out. And while his peers pass their time feeding toffees to toddlers and wondering why they're not wearing any trousers today, Tosaka's spreading the gospel of old man muscle man.
It's easy. Anyone can stay young and healthy. Just exercise from time to time.
So with an attitude as solid as his calf muscles, Tosaka wowed the judges and romped into first place. We can't help thinking that his fine work in the keep your own butter prisoner round was the clincher. Congratulations to Tosaka, he's off out on the lash with his menopausal groupies. We'll be back with more Genius tomorrow.